In other news, hundreds of advocates are rallying at the state capitol today, demanding an end to life without parole sentences. The group is urging legislators to pass Senate Bill 300, which would prevent people from being sentenced to death or life without parole if they did not kill anyone or intend for anyone to die. They say life without parole sentencing disproportionately affects younger people and minorities.